Davidson's gonna kick off the side-by-side battle course.
All right, you guys get ready down there. We'll get ready, you guys, on some of these areas. And you guys wanna be in certain areas for recovery.
Mm-hmm.
Amber Holder is up next. See what she can do.
Sending it all right.
right there.
Second person's gonna finish the course.
You kept saying-
start now.
You've donated money to some of our people that have had accidents. You guys, you and your husband, and our family. When I say wonderful, you guys have given back so much to the offering community. The people of Missouri, you guys put your hearts all on this, a ton of money. And you were wondering about coming up, and I told you, I said, come up. This course has your name on it. Yeah. And you beat some of the best competitors in the country for first place. You did not luck out. You know, maybe the first time somebody can say that, but you can't keep lucking out every single time. It's just skill. You've got
Thank
it.
You. Great job.
You got first place.
Super proud. Say hi.
Right. I have no clue who you are. This guy just showed up. He's like, hey, is it too late to get in? And I was like, no, it's not. Last guy to get in. Showed up, last guy to go through on basic damn near street tires, and you sit it the whole way and you got through the damn course. I'm proud of you, man. I'm so proud. Did you have a good time doing it?
Yep.
Good. Are you going to do the knockout race tonight for big money? We're giving away $5,000 for the knockout race tonight.
I don't know what it is.
Well, we'll explain it to you. You're going to do it. That's your second place trophy. You got your check right there. Right.
Great job. Hey, where's Bobby?
Hey, where's Bobby at?
Bobby Kinderlin?
Jake Klein!
Okay, well that
Come on
is
down here,
for
take
Bobby.
This to Bobby Kinderlin. He's not here. He gets a trophy, he's not even here for it. I don't want to hear any crap out of him.
No. Accepting on his behalf.
Yeah, accepting on his is Jake Klein, one of his best friends. Bobby, you're part of the four-seater family where you guys have been racing the four-seaters the last several years.
Bobby has worked his butt off for this too. He'll be so happy because
yeah,
I'm
has.
Super happy.
No, we're so happy because he's put the time, the effort into it. I know a lot of drivers have, but literally, we're doing a four-seater. It's like driving a limo through the woods sometimes.
Right.
And today he was absolutely in full send mode. And I really think, and I said it, if he gets over that hump right there, he wins this for sure.
Right.
Place.
Yeah.
I mean, he was literally this far from getting over.
He was doing awesome.
But he'll do a great job. You're always best friends. Well, thank you guys again so much.
Thank you guys so much.
There's Cindy Nash is up first. Let's go, Cindy. See if the big tires can do better than the small. there's Insect. Final racer on this course today, Big Gats.
Anybody that ever tries to attack me or the Missouri Motors, it's not me that's going to burn your house down. It's this one. We love you to death. You're one of the best racers we've ever had. You won our very first Big Tire Missouri Motor Battle Course series we ever had. And I know you took last year off. You were doing a great thing as far as helping someone start their own family. But again, you thought the bug's kind of back. You're ready to kind of get back into it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good.
I thought, oh, I can sit out.
That's why.
Yeah, we like that. Way to go.